Welcome back to my channel. My name is Marissa. I just finished the Halo TV series and wanted to play the campaign to see what was what. It was confusing me. I forgot what I was gonna say. Campaigns don't work. Only certain ones.
Only Halo 3 works.
Is it Halo 3 and an ODST, or is it just...
Yeah, those are only two that work for a crossplay.
They let me pick. Did I ever tell you that? Choose whichever Spartan I wanted.
That's not what happened.
You know me. I did my research, watched as you became the soldier we needed you to be. Like the others, you are strong and swift and brave. A natural leader. But you had something they didn't. Something no one saw.
They just...
Can you guess? Luck.
Like, this is it.
Was I wrong?
This is it.
But I didn't know Cortana picked him.
Halsey picked him in the show.
See? I pay attention.
This ain't good.
Damn. How far did he fall? 2 kilometers. Easy.
Stay sharp. Gorman?
His armor's locked up. Gel layer could have taken most of the impact. I don't know, Sergeant Major.
Graphics.
I know.
That looks like real smoke.
So, like, nostalgic.
Radio for VTOL. Heavy lift gear. We're not leaving him here.
Yeah, you're not.
Oh, crazy fool. Why do you always jump? One of these days, you're gonna land on something as stubborn as you are. And I don't do bits and pieces. Where is she, Chief? Where's Cortana?
Don't make a girl a promise, if you know you can't keep it.
She stayed behind.
Corporal, make it quick.
Sorry, sir. Your armor's still in partial lockdown.
I tell you, this is after everything.
Feet, wait! The Arbiter's with us!
Come on now.
Okay.
We've got enough to worry about without you two trying to kill each other.
Were it so easy. We must go. The brutes have our scent.
Okay.
And they must love the smell of green.
This is why this is the thickest Halo, because the co-op person has a story, a part in the story. Like, I'm the Arbiter.
No, I'll be the Arbiter.
Wait, you're the Arbiter? Oh, you are the Arbiter!
First squad, you're my scouts. Arbiter, watch the chief's back. Move out, quiet as you can.
Bray. Oh my gosh, this is so crazy. Stop trying to give me your weapon.
It's not me, bro, it's the people.
How do I jump?
Bravo team, this is Johnson. Got him. Fall back to the extraction point. Over.
Roger that. Reynolds out.
Do you have good weapons? Oh, you don't even got good weapons, bro.
Oh.
Stop cleaning up my garbage, huh?
Oh, I love that so much.
Oh my gosh.
Covenant scum!
Oh, that wasn't very nice.
They killed Jub Jub.
Is that what he said?
Yeah.
Oh no!
That's what they meant by rare dialogue. That's hella funny. Oh, there's more needlers over here. Forgot how sick dual wielding was. In any game. Yeah. Oh my God, I'm chipping out.
Could you watch me die?
I think back in the day, I was just so focused on doing it on super hard.
Break off now.
Cause back in the day, it didn't come with all this. It didn't come with all the skulls, remember?
Get a hold of her.
Back in the day, you had to earn the skulls by doing the secret stuff. And the secret stuff was like kill a guy on a roof, jumping from rooftop to rooftop, like crazy stuff like that. Yeah, like to get the skulls that like we used to play.
Oh yeah, I remember. We had to do so much
face things.
And we had to do like campaigns.
A legendary. Yeah.
I'm sorry, Mr. Grunt. I had to. Oh.
Out. Ooh, that's a good shot.
We're on our way.
Sniper.
Oh, he trapped it. Okay. Oh, I got him. Find Johnson before he's captured. Okay. Oh my gosh! It says waiting for a space area to spawn.
You died? I haven't even died yet.
Okay.
God, that's so classy, man. Body mount. Boom! Hey, it's us! I'm Chief.
See how they bait their trap?
Oh, my favorite guy.
I will help you spring.
Oh, he stalked him!
Okay, how you
wanna
do this?
He's a savage for that.
Are we just going in?
You said, how are we gonna do this?
Guns blazing.
Like this. Blow!
Okay, I'm on the right side.
Wow, you go this way. I go that way. Boom. What's up, homie? Boom. no, sticky note! Sticky note!
Oh, it's a bat! And those guys jumped up.
Avatar, he took his hand up.
Don't run.
Oh, he has an overshield! Okay, run back. Run
jump
back.
On in.
They're bigger than you. It drains the shields.
I got him. I hurt myself.
Super ammo, you command the blood.
What?
Sticky note. Sorry about the turret guy.
IFF confirmed. Contact is Pelican dropship, Kilo 23, over.
Roger that. What's the word, Kilo 23?
Sierra 117 on board. Request priority clearance, over.
Deck's yours. Come on down.
Get those turrets up! Watch your fields of fire!
Change your weapons. Your triangle. You should have another one.
They sell, like,
oh,
they
cool! Look at that!
I'm sick of hiding anyway.
Quiet!
Oh,
cut the chatter!
You took his weapon?
Time before the storm, Marine. Enjoy it!
Oh. Whoa! Oh my god!
Dude,
that grenade's money. That grenade's money too. Boom! Look at this guy. Wow!
Watch out, bro!
Bro, you find a way to kill me every time.
You
somehow.
All in my
some
shots.
Way.
All in my shots.
You find a way to kill me.
You literally stood
somehow,
in my shots.
Some way, in every game we play.
Can you come back here?
That was my first death.
I'm sorry.
It's alright, I'm not mad, I'm just saying.
I know, I'm so sorry. Oh, we're gonna go this way. Where'd you get that one from?
He's not even slowing
down.
Found
it on the floor.
I might just walk all over the place, not help him at all.
That's how he rolls.
I wanna smack that guy.
Whoa, look, it's going down over there. They're fighting. It's a war. Oh.
This is crazy.
Right here.
Jump like that.
Chief, op center, double time.
Oh.
The brutes are pressing hard.
Oh, op center. We're not supposed to go here.
Sir, this way.
Yeah.
Oh, right here.
Look! No. Coming out of the vent.
Line them up! Line them up!
Yeah.
What the hell are those things, Sergeant?
Brutes! Whole swarm! Take them down! Short control burst!
This is
oh god.
A bit harder than usual.
call these enemies at all. That money. Money. Oh, that's money. That's money. You hit me again?
Yes, because you keep going in front of me.
Watch this.
This feels like
I will make it fly up.
He's on a turret!
Oh!
Wait. I just said he's on a turret.
Aww. Wow. It's just money. Rush that. Oh, you know what? I got an idea.
What was the reason?
Oh my god! The acid's kicking in.
Is Cortana okay?
No, that's what happened. She's glitching.
She is glitching. I said that. That's really good. Where did you go? You just left me.
Keep going. Just keep going straight. Just keep going straight. You dropped down.
Yeah, but there were enemies that were killing.
Yeah, but you skipped it. Whoa! Oh my god! This guy just got thrown against the wall.
I didn't think so.
I see him get thrown against the wall. Oh, cool. Raided our jammer. Now they don't know where we are. Power drain. Oh, I missed the power drain.
Don't lose him. Here.
A flash. That was not intentional, bro. That was not intentional. I was fighting a dude with a turret. The goal 1v1. You got this, buddy. You got it. Let him fight. Oh, no. Bro.
You did the best
the
you could.
Heck.
Let's get the survivors up to the hangar.
He was about to hurt his
An elevator
stripes,
just
Marissa.
Outside the barracks.
We lost the op center. Brutes attacked in force. Couldn't hold them off.
This the elevator?
But don't wait for us.
Not do, ma'am. Hold position. I'm not leaving without him.
Stop.
I didn't do that. The elevator crushed them.
Where ma'am, I've got movement.
Supposed I'm to wait for them?
I don't think we can. Don't jump in front of me, please. I'm
gonna silently try to destroy them.
Oh, I like the trip right there. Oh wow, that was an Easter egg. No, he didn't.
A great deal of hardship.
Are you seeing these flashes too?
The Cortana?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, it did. Oh my god, there's so many of them.
Run away.
He just kept running out of nowhere. On the elevator. I'm cover firing. I'm not gonna leave you behind, Arbiter.
I'm on my way.
Get over here, Arbiter. Behind you.
Oh, there he is.
Hey, what the hell? Look at this guy just standing here. Hey, buddy, you lost? What the? Oh! Bro, he was gonna help us. He was gonna change his ways, bro. I was talking to him. He had a family.
And he was just lost. Didn't know what he was doing with his life.
He's gonna change his ways, Arbiter. Have no mercy. And you killed him with a turret.
This place will become your tomb.
Excuse me?
Come on, guys.
I'll get
in.
The door, sir.
He almost ran him over.
He said he'll get the door. Let's go. Oh, he has a sniper. Hold on.
Best thing now, get some distance.
It was hella hard on legendary. Stop. I don't think.
We left them behind?
Right, we need to stop.
Go on.
Oh. Tell me when you're low on shields and I'll get us out of here. He survived, but accidentally like jumped over him. Now he's dead again. Wait. Get up front.
Watch it now. Pelican's coming in. We have plenty of armor between here and Boy G. But this Warthog should help you punch on through.
Watch that one. Bow. Oh, what the hell? What's that? Boom. Oh! The tank. Help! Oh, you got one too. There's a shotgun over here if you want it.
That means I would have to get up personal.
The demon must not pass! The vessel that has so long been the focus of our worship now rests on its true pedestal. Now, its holy engine spark is the one below.
Shotguns in here.
We got a problem! Grenade! Lovely shoot, sir!
There's only like two clips in it.
Lord Hood, we made it.
Music to my ears, Commander. What about the
Ark? Fucking Lord Hood.
Uncovered, sir.
Yes.
We don't have much time.
Marines, wait, does that say New York
the
Tunnel?
The Prophet of Truth doesn't know it yet, no, but he's about to get kicked right off his throne. He will take our city back and drive our enemy into the grave they've been so happily digging. One final effort is all that remains.
What the heck?
Chief,
are you driving?
The Prophet of Truth has found the Ark.
No.
Our
They're
only
driving
chance
me.
Of stopping him is a surprise aerial assault. Clear this sector of Covenant
this
anti-air defense.
This is tight.
Make a hole for the Admiral's ship.
Look behind you.
Good
like
hunting.
I'm like,
Keys
I'm
out.
Like standing up, like with my foot cocked up on the dash, like freaking real.
Encouragement. Lord.
You heard her. Get a couple for me, then, yeah.
I have a whole alien.
Chief, good open
go.
The door. We can roll on through.
Open the door.
What? The chief.
That's
you. Yo, that's what I'm talking about. The chief, open up the door. Oh, grenade. Sonata. All of a sudden, I forgot how to open doors. Oh, look. There's ghosts. Come on, get off. There's ghosts. Let's get on the ghosts. Wow, there's an anti-air cannon. I'm about to get it. I never drove one of these. Can we drive them? Oh, it's not.
That away, chief. Target destroyed.
You wanna drive?
No. This is not the time. There's an enemy behind us.
It's not.
It just keeps coming. Check your fire. Chief. Get your ass in here. Flush him out, sir.
Yeah, the bird shot.
We have a situation.
Sticky note. Why did he just hurdle that? Oh, look, rocket launchers.
We're down to our last mag, sir.
Oh, wait.
Cortana, no.
I have defied gods and demons.
Sorry, my guy's really knocking people off. Mine's just shooting things out of the sky, shooting things out of everywhere. Mine's going crazy shooting everything. He's even shooting the friggin'. Can't find the way inside, it's too high. Inside of me.
Did you get in?
I didn't. I'm just shooting from the outside. Here.
I know. You just missed the chaos. Somebody just died. You guys hurry.
See? That's what your lead foot gets you.
That's what we're supposed to be using. That. No, don't pull it off!
Oh. No, it wasn't reaching before.
Oh, okay.
Why is he moving so much?
Fun laser.
Spot, Chief. Power core, something like that.
Blow.
Where was it?
It's on the back. To the bed.
I almost died.
Well done, Chief. I'm sending in a few pelicans.
This one. One more target, Chief. There's a Covenant AA gun in the next area. Take it down and Lord Hood can start his attack run.
Neutralize the inside air.
What y'all gonna do with those, man?
Oh, I got brought up.
I am your shield. You are my shield.
Rick,
somebody give me some morphine.
Morphine?
Okay.
I'll take you out to Misery Soldier.
Stop it.
No.
Energy cascades all over the artifact.
Punch him in the head. Stop crying, kid. Kick ass and take names.
Here,
and then we kick
then.
Names asses.
Wait, come here you guy. You have a pistol. You take this.
Why don't you give him a hammer?
Okay.
Keep moving.
Hey,
and look, there's a sniper right here.
He doesn't want my hammer back. Take my hammer.
Like this. There's a sniper here. I'm about to go and do these doom machines. I'm gonna take that guy's fuel rod. I'm not gonna lie to you. Be there if it's not a cutscene out of here. Oh,
it's a cutscene out of here, bro.
done.
That's it? Oh, is there music? I have no music.
Hey.
All ships, fire at will.
Why'd they shoot at it if it was just gonna do that anyway? Oh no.
This is the way the world ends.
The flood. It's a ship carrying the flood.
Oh no. So that's what's going on in the show.
Yeah. Right now.
What is it? More brutes?
Worse.
Worse.
How does he know?
I didn't have the weapons I had.
The flood. It's spreading all over the city.
I had 20 in that clip of freaking rocket launcher.
Find the crashed flood ship. Overload its engine core. We either destroy this city, or risk losing the entire planet.
Do it.
Chief, make your way to the crash site.
How did I know what it was? I just walked in a circle.
Maybe they've seen it before.
But if it's on... if it was on the ship before they got there...
I don't know, man. I think Halo 2 had something to do with it. Who knows? Oh! I fell down. Then you can't really save yourself with this one.
All squads, report! Multiple contacts, unknown hostiles.
Oh, see, look, you see there, that guy who just jumped across?
Yeah. We're surrounded, Sergeant!
That was one of the skulls before. You had to get a headshot on him, and then you get, like, you get it unlocked. Isn't it funny?
Yeah, I remember that.
Did you get a hammer?
It was in the corner.
Just... he's about to turn into one. Oh my god, they're all turning into that. Oh no. Are you human?
I'm sorry.
Are you human? I can't tell. I can't tell, goddammit.
Why did you kill him?
Ooh, man,
you
I can't
are
trust
a
anybody.
Terrible, Master Chief. You know that?
I don't know who's who, bro.
Master Chief would never.
Oh my god! Oh my god! I was shooting the little things.
Yeah. Okay. Oh. Where do we have to go?
Where are you going, bud?
Armored.
in the next season is gonna be, it's gonna be that guy, Kessler's dad. What was his name? I bet you he's gonna be Kessler's dad versus the wife, the mom.
You know, Soren is the dude with the skull on his helmet. Oh my god.
Chief, I can't trust
you. Really?
It's not safe. The grave mind, it knows how to.
But yeah, watch they make it him against his wife. That would be so sad. I really just want to do that.
Stay out of your way.
His wife?
I didn't have a choice.
You didn't have a choice.
The LT, the sergeant, they were all infected.
So why'd you come here?
I could see it crawling, sliding around beneath their skin. And then they got up and started to talk. Oh God, their voices. Oh God.
Hearing this guy?
Yeah. Where's that girl? Where's Vaughn? This is all her fault.
Vaughn doesn't exist.
While we deal with the flood.
This is all her fault. Where is she?
The elite are fighting the flood. The elite are our friends. Don't kill them. Oh no! Unless it gets took over. Hey, is this a sword? Hey.
Nice. You have a sword.
Do you want a shotgun?
No.
There's another sword over here. Oh, I hecka remember this level. Want some? Come get some then. That ship.
We seek the same prize. Oh. But our shipmaster will sacrifice all to stop the flood.
I'm sorry, sir. I think we can do this. Yeah, please. This is so cool. Oh my god, this is so cool. I'm an elite.
me? There's a hammer down here if you want it. Ship.
You're in the ship?
I'm in the ship.
Do not be afraid. I am peace. I am salvation.
The 100% swords up there.
Should I grab the sword or the hammer? Grab the hammer.
I grab the sword. Like victory ever asked. Well, Cortana's over here.
Okay. Chief.
Cortana.
My charity, the Prophet's holy city is on.
Cortana.
The flood got her.
Reclaimer. I must act quickly before your construct suffers any further
Wait.
Trauma.
Leave her alone.
If we do not take this device to a safe location, somewhere I can make repairs.
On Halo, you tried to kill Cortana. You tried to kill me.
Protocol
Remember?
Dictated my response.
That's
she had the activation
right
index. And you were going to destroy my installation. You did destroy my installation. Now I have only one function, to help you, Reclaimer. As I always should have done.
He literally just... He told him that the other girl was evil.
Will it live, Oracle? Can it be saved?
Uncertain. This storage device has suffered considerable trauma. Its matrices are highly unstable.
Perhaps one of our technicians.
That will not be necessary.
Chief!
Success!
High Charity, the Prophet's holy city is on its way to Earth with an army of Flood. I can't tell you everything. It's not safe. The Gravemind, it knows I'm in the system.
It's just a message.
Let it play.
Doesn't know about the portal, where it leads. On the other side, there's a solution, a way to stop the flood without firing the remaining Halo rings.
Oh no.
Hurry, Chief. The Ark. There isn't much time.
I'm sorry.
No matter, Oracle. We've heard enough.
Uh-oh.
Our fight is through the portal. With the brutes and the bastard truth.
Fine. We'll remain here. Hold out as long as we can.
Did you not hear? Your world is doomed. A flood army. A grave mind has you in its sights. You barely survived a small contamination.
And you, shipmaster, just glassed half a continent. Maybe the flood isn't all I should be worried about.
One single flood spore can destroy a species. Were it not for the Arbiter's Council, I would have glassed your entire planet.
Sir, that's why they're glassing planets?
Cortana? Did you see her condition? How damaged she is? She could be corrupted for all we know. Her solution could be a flood trap.
We should go through the portal. Find out for sure.
What we should do, Commander, is understand, clearly, that this is humanity's final stand. Here, at Earth.
Or...
We go, we risk everything. Every last man, woman, and child. If we stand our ground, we might just have a chance.
No. If your construct is wrong, then the Flood is already won.
I'll find Cortana's solution.
Where did you find her construct?
Earth. is all we have left.
I have no idea.
You trust Cortana that much?
Sir. Heck? I mean, yes, sir.
What is that in the back?
Yes,
sir.
This is either the best decision you've ever made or the worst.
He doesn't sound like the dude in the...
No.
Hell of it is, Chief.
And he's too submissive.
I doubt I'll live long enough to find out which.
Thank you. The people on that ship are ODSTs.
Are they?
Yeah. Wait a second, I gotta mute for a sec.
Thank you.